In this video, we have given that AB is equal to BC, is equal to CD, is equal to DE, is equal to EF, is equal to FG, that is equal to GA. AB, it is equal to BC, it is equal to CD, it is equal to DE, it is equal to EF, and it is equal to FG, and it is equal to GA. Then angle DAE is equal to what? So suppose angle DAE is theta, then we have to find theta. So in any triangle ABC, if AB is equal to AC, then these two angles will be equal. If AB it is equal to AC, then angle ABC it will be equal to angle ACB. And in any triangle ABC, if this angle is alpha, this angle is beta, then this exterior angle it is alpha plus beta. So here we have AB is equal to BC. AB is equal to BC and angle BAC is theta. So this angle will be also theta. And now in ABC, this angle is theta, this angle is theta. So this angle, it will be theta plus theta. So it will be 2 theta. And now we have BC is equal to CD. So in triangle BCD, BCD, BC is equal to CD, and this angle is 2 theta. So this angle will be 2 theta. This angle will be 2 theta. And now in triangle ACD, in ACD, this angle is theta, this angle is 2 theta. So this angle, it will be theta plus 2 theta, that will be 3 theta. And now we have CD is equal to DE. So in triangle CDE, CDE, CD is equal to DE, and this angle is 3 theta. So this angle will be also 3 theta. This angle will be 3 theta. And now we have GA is equal to FG. So in triangle AGF, AGF, GA is equal to FG, and this angle is theta, so this angle will be theta, this angle will be theta, and this angle will be theta plus theta, that will be 2 theta. And now FG is equal to EF. So in triangle GEF, GEF, FG, it is equal to EF, and this angle is 2 theta, so this angle will be 2 theta. This angle will be 2 theta. And now in triangle AEF, AEF, this angle is theta, this angle is 2 theta, so this angle, it will be theta plus 2 theta, that will be 3 theta, and EF is equal to DE. So in triangle DEF, it is DEF, EF is equal to DE, and this angle is 3 theta, so this angle will be 3 theta, this angle will be 3 theta. And now in triangle AED, AED, this angle is theta, and this angle is 3 theta, and this angle is 3 theta. So theta plus 3 theta plus 3 theta, it will be 180 degree, and 7 theta is equal to 180 degree. So theta, it will be equal to 180 degree by 7. Theta is 180 degree by 7.